First of all, congratulations. I really enjoyed the movie.
You did?
Yeah, I did.
I'm
an action fan. You know, yeah. I was looking forward to see some fights and explosion. And in this case, some strong female characters like yours. Because it's not like before that, okay, Frank was just a lone wolf and it was just one man army. He's kind of part of a team now.
Yeah.
And you are a very important character in the story.
Yeah.
Were you surprised when you read the script that you knew that your character was going to be more than just the damsel in distress?
Yeah, I was nicely surprised. That's why I was so excited to be, you know, signed on. And I'm like, oh my God, I'm going to play this amazing woman. And you know, she's got a voice and she's fighting for something right, you know, for a good reason. Although you kind of can't really tell if she's good or not. But as you get along, you're like, oh my God, that story, of course.
Yeah, because so, she's fighting for freedom.
For
she's
freedom.
Fighting against this network of human trafficking.
Yeah.
There is a real problem.
Yeah, which is, I mean, accurate. I mean, it's happening still in the world. So, you know, it takes a lot of, you know, gut for someone like her to get out. You know, I mean, most of the women that probably don't get out because they're hooked into the situation. They get sold so young. You know, so you know, they don't have the support of their family, and they can't get out. The you know, the pimp has a hold on them and make them feel guilty if they will leave. That's what I read about it when I read about human trafficking and prostitution.
How cool was to meet Luc Besson? I mean,
yeah.
A living legend.
Yeah.
Was there something in particular that, I don't know, you took away from that first meeting?
Yeah, he's so amazing. He's you know, we all have this idea about the person, and you're like, oh my God. And then he's the most normal guy, simple person. He will talk to you, and he makes you feel very comfortable. And I remember auditioning, and it was so easy working with him. And he just understand. I mean, he's an amazing director, storyteller. I mean, he's so talented.
With so many strong females in the past as well.
Yeah, because he celebrates the women. He's got respect for them. He gives them a place, and I think he loves them. So it's just really nice to be a part of a project that have people who give it such a place to women. So if you get that chance, you know, it's like amazing.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And it's pretty cool the fact that you didn't have to travel that far to shoot the film, right?
I mean, did, because I don't live in France.
Oh, you don't live in France?
No. So I traveled really far.
So in a way, it was even better, right? Because you
It was
kind of
great because
there.
I haven't been to the south of France, east, for such a long time. So I felt the same way they all felt. I didn't feel like, because, you know, they speak, I mean, I'm from the southwest, so I have an accent, but they have a different accent over there. So I actually felt like a stranger. Like, oh my God, and it was beautiful. It was beautiful. I mean, Côte d'Azur is so amazing. Have you been?
No. Looking forward.
Yeah,
to
you should. Where are you from?
I'm from Uruguay.
So oh,
America.
Cool.
Yeah. Thank
I don't speak Spanish.
Don't worry. You don't have to. You know.
I should. You know. I grew up not far from Spain.
But I guess that you know kind of the basics.
Yeah. No. Let's not get into that. I'm gonna look so stupid.
You have this amazing action scenes with Ed. How was playing with him? Because in a way, he needs to be kind of a dance partner with you, right? How was getting to that place with that chemistry that, you know, okay, we are in the
right
spot?
Well, you get to know each other. You know, we were very open when we met each other and very, you know, kind of like no ego. So when there's no ego, it works.
Yeah, it really does.
Yeah.
Thank you so much for your time.
Yeah. Thank you.